Faraday. So, Faraday means one charge, one mole of charge of electron is called as Faraday. Okay. So, Faraday is equal to electron charge. The electron charge value is 1.6023 into 10 to the power of minus 19 coulombs into here 1 mole. The mole containing one Avogadro number of molecules, that is 6.023 into 10 to the power of 23 molecules. So the Faraday is equals to 96,500 coulombs. Okay, the one Faraday value is equals to 96,500 coulombs, means 1 mole of charge of electron is called as Faraday. That Faraday equal to your charge of electron is 1.60223 into 10 to the power of minus 19. Here 1 mole is equals to the mole containing one Avogadro number of molecules, that is 6.023 into 10 to the power of 23 molecules. Now, so these are the important terms. Now we discuss another important term. So conductor, we already discussed this one, conductors. Now, so the substance which allows the electricity through in it is called as conductors. Here conductors are classified into two types. In that, first one is metallic conductors, and second one is non-metallic conductors. Okay. These non-metallic conductors are called as electrolytic conductors. Okay. In that first one, metallic conductors. First we have discussed about metallic conductors. Means conductor means all the substance which allows electricity, means metallic conductors allows electricity, electrolytic conductors allows electricity. But metallic conductors means the substance allows electricity through in it, allows electricity or allows current through in it. But chemical substance does not undergoes decomposition. Chemical substance does not undergoes decomposition is called as metallic conductors. Means the conductors allows electricity through in it, but there is no decomposition is called as metallic conductors. This metallic conductors example is aqueous solution of acid or base or salt. Okay. And next one is electrolytic conductors. The chemical substance allows electricity through in it, but chemical substance undergoes decomposition is called as electrolytic conductors. Okay. Now for this electrolytic conductors, example is starch solution or sugar solution or petrol or oil. So these all are the examples of electrolytic conductors.